Hindi pantay na pagtrato, matagal na natin kalbaryo.
It's your boy T-Mac and this is reaction time. So yes, SB19 Ligaya official music video. I haven't watched and I haven't heard this one because I was busy, very busy last year and in Christmas time. So this was released like 4 weeks ago, so that would be like Christmas time. Yeah, so anyway, hope you guys are well and healthy all the time. So yeah, maraming salamat sa mga 18 sa patuloy na pagsuporta sa SB19 at lalo-lalo na sa T-Mac and all the reactors that I'm supporting SB19 as well. So yes, if you notice, there's actual video clips of my music video sa intro at yan po ay aking bagong tracks na Justicia or Justice. That's together with my mate John Vic, and sana po'y supportahan nyo ang aking musika at lalagay ko po ang full video on the description down below. And yes, that's a real talk, lalo-lalo na po ngayon malapit na ang election. So yes, pakinggan nyo po ang aking bagong tracks at marami pa pang lalabas this year. So starting February, tuloy-tuloy na po tayo. I'm working out on my music video and all that. Magugustuhan nyo po, and because I've got a lot of song na speaking about truth and all that. Yeah, so yes, we're gonna go on SB19 Ligaya official music video. Let's do this. Yeah, this is the Christmas track. Man, you're dropping another bust on that one.
Nang katahimikan, dinggin mo ang bawat tibok ng puso na mamahalan. Maligayang Pasko sa mga kaibigan, totoo. Maligayang Pasko.
Maligayang
Pasko sa pamilya ko na laging suporto.
Masaya. Masaya ako na malungkot. Masaya ako sa ligaya na to na atid na SB90 para sa atin itong Kapasko. Ito nakaraang Pasko ba? So, nakakalungkot lang kasi it's been like huling uwi ko sa Pilipinas is back in 2017. That was November, so we did celebrate Christmas there. And that's it. Hindi na kami nakauwi ulit because the pandemic. Kaya lagi ko nga sinasabi sa aking intro or sa aking outro na keep safe, keep healthy all the time, and I wish everything will back to normal soon. Sana ganun din tayo lahat. Sama natin sa pagdarasal na sana bumalik na sa dati, sa normal, at mawala na itong virus na to. Kasi nakakabis yung Pasko sa Pilipinas for sure. Kahit may pandemic, I know na na-celebrate nyo yung Pasko na sobrang masaya. Here, so boring. Christmas here, it's too hot kasi summertime dito. In Christmas time, summertime dito. And this year was recorded very, very hottest Christmas ever recorded in Australia, and it reached at least 45 degrees Celsius. That hot, sobra talaga, and people just nasa loob lang sila ng bahay to celebrate their Christmas. So hindi ka pwede lumabas because there's the virus and all that, so hindi pwede, lalabas ka nakama. So ganun din last couple of years from 2018, 19, 20, 21, so 4 years, nearly 5 years na, 4 years na na sana ang balak namin lagi is to celebrate the Christmas with the family in the Philippines, but hindi nangyayari. So yes, sana maligaya kayo sa atin na to. Maligaya ako, pero nami-miss ko lang yung Pasko sa Pilipinas na napanood kita sa bat. Overall, this is a very beautiful song, Ligaya. It bring us happiness on this one, as the title itself, Ligaya. So yes, I hope you guys enjoy it too. And if you guys are new in this channel, please do subscribe and click that notification bell to keep you updated whenever I upload a new video like this one. So keep supporting SB19 and keep supporting T-Mac as well. So shout out to you 18s. I'm your boy T-Mac. Keep safe, keep healthy, and I wish everything will be back to normal soon.